One day, long ago, God told Jonah to get up and go to the big city of Nineveh.
But Jonah didn't listen. He got on a boat and headed for Tarshish. Tell them they are not doing right and God will not overlook it. But Jonah didn't listen. He got on a boat and headed for Tarshish. In a big storm. The ship was about to break in two pieces. The sailors were terrified.
Jonah said he was the problem and then threw him overboard.
But they did not want to. But the storm got worse. But they threw him overboard and the storm stopped. Just then a huge fish came by. Jonah looked like a good meal, so the fish swallowed Jonah whole.
For 3 days that fish swam around with Jonah on board. That fish has had enough, so he went to shore and spoofed him out.
Jonah was glad to get out of that pitch. He ran to Nineveh as fast as he could, and he preached to those people.
And those people listened to Jonah and turned back to God.
Let's start over.